Yo, what is up everybody? Welcome back to another video. So we're gonna be checking out Sweet Home Alabama. by Lynyrd Skynyrd. When I went to Tennessee last year, when we went there, we went through Florida, Georgia, and then up to Tennessee. On our way back, we went through Alabama, and we were waiting to get into like the Alabama like county line there. It says Sweet Home Alabama on it. It's pretty cool. But anyway, we're gonna go ahead and check this out. This is one of those songs where, like, you know what it is right when it hits. You know what I mean? Like, right when that song even begins to play, like, you know what song it is. Like, you ain't even have to guess. Like, it's just so recognized. And it's like the South, like, rock anthem, you know what I mean? Like, it's either this or it's gonna be like country music, you know what I mean? Like, that's what it is, kind of in my view. You could have a different view on that, but yeah. Dude, that is one beautiful horse. Like, me and horses, man, like, honest to God, I'm a little bit afraid of them. Just because I've seen those videos where, like, they'll kick and they'll knock people out. Like, I'm talking, they'll kick them so hard that they fly like 10 feet. And so, like, there was one summer when I was sleeping on this girl's trampoline, okay? Just because I was, didn't really have a place to stay at the time. So, this girl, her mother was like, yeah, you can stay, but you gotta sleep on the trampoline. I was like, cool, right? So, I got down the trampoline, and she lived on a farm. So, it was kind of scary, though, because under the trampoline at night, there'd be coyotes running around. I'd be like, oh, my God, am I going to die? But anyway, they had a horse. The horse would always come up to me. It was a really friendly horse. But one time, I was in there with it, cleaning out its, like, water thing. And it came up to me, and then it turned around, and I freaked out, and I dove through the fence. Because I was like, I'm not about to be kicked, bro. But still, horses are very beautiful creatures. I don't have anything against them. That was just kind of a comedy effect. But that really did happen. But, yeah, they're, this is a nice horse.
Oh,
Like, I live in, like, a small town in Florida. When I say Florida, people always assume that I live, like, in Jacksonville or Daytona or Miami or Tampa or Orlando, you know, one of those big cities that's kind of near the water a little bit. I'm nowhere near the ocean. I'm, like, dead center. So a small town like that, so like I do like living in like the country kind of environments rather than the big city environments. However, I don't think that I could ever live in Alabama because they get tornadoes and tornadoes freak me out. Like we get hurricanes and I don't freak out about hurricanes, but anytime I get a tornado warning, I'm outside like, oh God, here we go, about to die. But yeah, like I don't want to experience a tornado, and I have a couple of friends who live in Alabama, and they be sending me some video sometimes of that creepy siren going off and stuff. Dude, no way. Is that the Crimson Tide College, or is that something else? Huh, I don't know, but is this the actual, like, legit video for this? It's on somebody else's page, like it's not Skinner's YouTube page, so I'm not sure, but if it's not and this person just created this, that's pretty dope. I like it. Alright, so that was Leonard Skinner, Sweet Home Alabama. But like I just said, man, I really enjoyed how that video was made. I'm not sure if that's like the real video. If there is a real video for Sweet Home Alabama, I don't know. But that video was put together pretty well. I liked it. But so yeah, that was dope, as always. So thanks for watching, guys. I will see you guys next time. Peace out. Much love. Deuces.